Big thing is we've been playing really good hockey right now. It's just a matter of shoring some things up, take care of our defensive zone, and make sure we stay out of the penalty box. And if we get an opportunity on the power play, we got to make sure we capitalize on that. Overall, things have been going well. We've been playing really good hockey, and we deserve better right now. We shouldn't be down 0-2, but we are. And the big thing is we're at home, we're a little bit more comfortable, and we have to take care of our business at home. We got a little bit of everything. I got some high-end skill guys that can put the puck in the net, and then I got some fighters and some grinders and that can wear teams down. So we got a little bit of everything, and overall our team defense has been real good. We got a good decor that has been playing real good team defense. As far as the division goes, we gave up the least amount of goals in the division. We had the best penalty kill in the league. So when you look at playing defense, they say defense wins championships, so hopefully that'll come true here. We got a little everything, and it's kind of the way I coach. I don't like having all skill guys, and I kind of mix things up and have a couple three big strong defensemen, a couple skilled guys, and like I said, two three lines of skilled guys and one thumper line. So it's kind of way I do things. I've been doing this for 10 years, and every team's different. And I think just coming to the rink every day and seeing the guys hanging out in the locker room and going out to lunch afterward, a lot of things you do off the ice, road trips, guys hanging out on the bus, getting to know each other and me getting to know them, it's just all that, when it all comes in, it's really, really tough, and we know that we can do this and stick together as a team, and the confidence level and I think the camaraderie of these guys and the way they've stuck together all year it has definitely helped. So, so overall, it's a great group of guys that stick together. And when you're dealing with sports, you got to have 25 guys on the same page.